Kemper on the tackle. Loss of 3 or 4, second down. The middle, short gain of maybe 3 or 4. They'll bring up third down at about 9. Harrington on the tackle with a couple others. Third down. Nice run up the middle. That was by Cotner. Pickup of about 6 or 7. And I guess it's a first down for the Outlaws. First down at the 44. Quarterback sack. Kemper and a couple others. Loss of almost 10. Second down. Yards on the carry. Gonzalez on the carry. Peasley on the tackle. Third down and about 15 or 16. There is a flag on the play. Flag on the play.
There is no flag. The Outlaws, actually there was a flag. That'll add on 15 yards to the end of the pass. So the Outlaws will have first and 10 at the Highlanders 20-yard line. Injured player was number 17, Will Allen. Short, no gain on the play, second down. By Kemper, Beasley. They'll bring up third down and about eight at the 18. Second one of the half. Minute to 40 to go in the first quarter. Third down and eight at the 18. And off to Gonzalez, picks up 4 or 5. That'll bring up fourth and 5 at the 15. Pass complete is May. Looks like enough for a first down. Tackle made by Quinn Richardson. First and goal. Looks about 7 yard line. Gonzalez, hit by number 10, Hoyt, picks up a couple more, looks like second and goal at the 2. End of the first quarter, Highlanders 7, Outlaws 0. Touchdown! I think that was Sister Gonzalez. 2 yard touchdown run. Woodson to attempt the extra point. Beckwith the hold. Our holder is going to be DeMay. Extra point is good. All right, Outlaw 7, Highlanders 7. 11:55 to go.
How much is it? Oh, Freddy.
Woodson the kick. Woodson makes the tackle. Point on the carry. First and 10 for the Highlanders at the 35. 36, yep. Second down and 8. Cornell picks up the first down. Davis, Cotner on the tackle. First down at the 46. By boat, Jaden, and that'll bring up about 2nd and 6 at midfield. Pass intended for number 10, Hoyt, incomplete. Davis on the coverage, third down. Pass by right, incomplete. That'll bring up 4th and 6 for the Highlanders at midfield. Green pass to Cornell. Dropped down, nice tackle by number 52, Cassano. That'll bring up fourth down and about, or maybe that's a, that was fourth down, and Outlaws take over, first and 10 at the Highlanders 48-yard line. First down, Outlaws. By number 6, Anderson, and number 70, Peasley. Pick up though, about 8, second down. Initially by Peasley, and but it was enough for a first down. First down, Outlaws, and it looks about the 36-yard line. Gonzalez, initial hit by Cornell, pick up a 3 or 4, second down. Gonzalez again. Brought down by Kemper. Looks like it'll be about 3rd and 1. Gonzalez, right up the middle, picks up the first down. Weil on the tackle. Timeout on the field. Thank you. got Landon Scott on the pass to Bronson. First and goal at the 1 yard line. First and goal out loud. Gonzalez, just short, I guess, of the goal line. Nice stop up the middle. That'll bring second and goal. Bottom of the pile, Hoyt, and a couple others for the Highlanders. Second down. In for the Outlaw touchdown. Gonzalez off the right side. Beck with the hold. Woodson to attempt the extra point. Nope, extra point plays no good. We have a flag on the play and a couple of Highlanders down. Illegal procedure. Penalties decline. That'll mean the score is Outlaws 13, Highlanders 7, 5:28 to go. At halftime, folks, stick around. We'll be having a nice performance tonight. And we'll have the Sisters Dance Academy Junior Hip Hop Squad, one of the competitive teams. They'll be doing a quick award-winning routine for you tonight, and that'll be at halftime. And we'll have kids like Addison Borer, Katie Codgel, Carolyn Dean, Vivian Hammerly, Wyatt Kiefer, Campbell Liddell, Opal Reed, Lily Krosky, and from the senior squad, Kobe Roberts. They'll be performing at halftime, so make sure you stick around to see those girls. Thank you. Woodson to kick off, and it looks like you got Cornell deep for the Highlanders. That was win on the kickoff return for the Highlanders. And we had about five Outlaws on the tackle, led by Woodson. First down, looks about 35 for the Highlanders. 5:18 to go in the ball game. Excuse me, first half.
Okay.
Dykes pass, incomplete. Second and 10. Nice run by number 10, Hoyt. Tackles by Mock and Gardner. That's the first down for the Highlanders at their own 48. Pass to number 21, Wynn, on the tackle, Cotner, but it's another first down for the Highlanders at the Outlaw 31 or 2 yard line. Middle, pick up a 4 or 5. That was Hoyt on the carry. Hamilton, a couple others on the tackle. Second down, 5. Pass completed, no gain. Pass was completed to number 35, Glasscock. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.5, 5 yards. Nice run by Hoyt. Looks like we'll have a 4th down and about 1. Long 1. With a little over 2.5 minutes to go in the 2nd quarter. 1st down. Quarterback keeper picks up the 1st down and more. Oop. Davis on the tackle. We have illegal procedure on the Outlaws. Decline. That'll bring up still a 1st down for the Highlanders. First and 10, about the 13 or 14 yard line of the Outlaws. 2 minutes to go in the half. Initially by Desmay. Picked up, looks like 7, maybe 8. Second down. Short of the goal, but it is a first down, first and goal. Davis on the tackle. 45 seconds to go in the half. First and goal at about the 2. Spike the ball to stop the clock. 33 seconds to go, second and goal. Okay, here we go, second and goal. Timeout, Outlaws. So once again, don't forget halftime. We'll have these young ladies doing a dance routine for you. Concession stand is open. Bathrooms on either side of the concession stand. Second down. Quarterback keeper dropped short. Third and goal. The clock's running. Stop the clock. We now have fourth and goal with 16 seconds to go in the half. Fourth and goal. Looks like. Is completed for a touchdown. Timeout, Outlaws. Point attempt. Looks like Wynn to attempt the extra point. And it's blocked. That means the score remains Outlaws 13, Islanders 13. 10 seconds to go in the half. Kickoff here. Wild kickoff. Kicks recovered. So, first and 10. And looks like the Outlaw 38. 6 seconds to go in the half. About Outlaws. 2 seconds left on the clock. It'll be second down in about 8. Penalty. This will be the last play of the first half. Second and 8. Is broken up. That'll be its halftime, 13-13. All right, don't forget, we got that dance routine here starting in a minute. Music, Jack. All right. So now you've got the Sisters Dance Academy Junior Hip Hop Squad doing a number for you. Here you go.
Another quarterback. When you get up on the bed, instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit again. First shot, hip strut, walk in. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Summer recruiting like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. No, no, y'all can't copy ya. Yeah, moonwalking. And this year is a party. My posse's been on Broadway. And we did it all the way. Crow music. I shed my skin and get my bones and tell everything I'm looking forward to it. And yeah, I'm on that stage light. Going sun down. Got that line bunker sipping and drinking with my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, I'm a INDEPENDENT shit hustler. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the full track. Make a
Falls down right there, knee down. The Highlanders first down, and it looks about, oh, their 13-yard line. First and 10. Complete to Cornell. Picks up about 12. First down to Smay and a couple others on the tackle. First down. Covered by the Outlaws. Dismayed a couple hours on the initial hit. First down Outlaws at the Highlander. Looks like 43-yard line. First down. Dismay. Nice block off the left side. Tackle made by Weil. First down Outlaws. Looks about the 31-yard line. Tackle number 81, McMullen. Second down, about 3. Gonzalez. Initial hit by number 73, Mitchell. First down, Outlaw. First and 10 at the 20. Was Mock on the carry. Kemper, a couple others on the tackle. Short loss, second and 11. Gonzalez, hit by number 62, Wild. Third down, and it looks about six. Beckwith on the carry, no gain, fourth down. Sack on fourth down, and it looks like the sack was Wild. That means the Highlanders take over on downs, first down. Wright's pass incomplete. Second down. Cornell dropped for a loss by number 55, Henderson. That'll bring up third down, and it looks like about third and 10. Got a flag on the play. Holding on the Highlanders. It'll either be fourth and 10 or we'll accept the penalty. Holding decline, fourth and 10 for the Highlanders. Ball's down, about the 42, first down Outlaws. Hey,
let's live it up, let's live it up. I got my money, babe. Let's spin it up, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it.
Bay, number 82, tackle Richardson, pick up of about 4, 2nd and 6. On the tackle, but I guess it's a first down. It looks like about the 48 of the Highlanders. Gonzalez picks up about 2, 2nd down, close to Harrington and Mitchell on that tackle. 2nd and 7. By number 21 Wynn, but there's a flag on the play. Personal foul. Oh, that'll add 15 yards. And that should move the ball to about the 21, 1st and 10 Outlaws. By a host of Highlanders. Second and 7. carry. Looked like Cotner. Picks up three or four more. Bring up third down. And about three. At about the 13-yard line. Gonzalez, hit by Cornell, looks like just short, fourth down, less than about a yard. I'll start on the Outlaws, and we'll make it fourth and six. Complete, but short of the first down, Highlanders take over first and 10 at their own 15-yard line with 44 seconds to go in the third quarter. Still going. Nice run by Cornell. Picks up about 20, first down. Right pass, incomplete, second down. Completed to from right. Big pickup. Got an injured player. It's enough for a first down to mop the 31-yard line. First and 10 Highlanders. 5 seconds to go in the quarter. Injured player was Beckwith walking off the field. And that ends the third quarter. Still a tie ball game, 13 all. Good luck to our girls volleyball team that's down in Klamath Falls tomorrow playing Mazama and Roseburg, some of the big dogs. They're still undefeated, though it was a close one Tuesday night against Burns in 5. But the ladies still are undefeated. Girls soccer is undefeated. Beat Crook County last week. Good luck to the cross-country kids that are in Tillamook tomorrow. First down, we start the fourth quarter. For now,
let's go out.
Second down, and looks about 4 to 5.
Let's go, D-Line. Put the pressure. Let's go. Get in that backfield.
Cornell. Hit by number 5, Sager. Flag on the play, short gain. Holding on the Highlanders. That'll bring up a second and about 15. So it looks like it was a fumble down with his knee, so that'll bring up third down and about 18 at the 41 yard line. Wright's pass, broken up by number 27, Madron. Tristan Madron, broken up, it'll bring up fourth down at about 18. Kemper back to punt. Kamei deep for the Outlaws. Hey, the punt rolls dead. Outlaws take over, first down. Looks like it'll be first and 10. At about 15 or 16 yard line. DeMay hit by Cornell. No game, second and 10. Gonzalez picks up 4 or 5, hit by a host of Highlanders. Third down. Third and about a long 5.
Okay, quick touch raffle. Pull out your tickets, everyone. Oh, Ranger will be pulling our first ticket. He's gonna read the number for us. Can you read it?
8-6-2-9-1-5.
Jamay. Looks like he dove.
We've got our next number.
First down outline.
Okay, we're gonna pick another one. If can you read it one more time?
862916.
Okay, we're gonna wait on the next one.
On the carry, Mock, tackled by Kemper. Pick up baby 3, 2nd and 7. Little under 8 minutes, just under 8 minutes to go in the game.
Okay, one more time.
8, 6, 2, 9.
Okay, we're doing 2 more for t-shirts. One moment.
Gonzalez, hit by number 53, Kemper. And looks like another first down. The clock keeps running. Okay, first down. It looks like we're about our own 38. Hit by 21, win. Timeout, Highlanders. Outlaws will be 1st and 10 at their own 49 after the timeout. Gonzalez picks up 3. Looks like Cornell made the tackle. 2nd and 7. Start. That'll make it 2nd and 12. Referee's time. Hey, is May, picks up about 3 or 4. That's me, yep. Uriah Dick on the tackle. Intended for Miller, or excuse me, Landon Scott, fourth down. All right, back to punt, Woodson, for the Outlaws. Wind deep for the Highlanders. Ball brought back to about the 26 or 27 yard line. First down Highlanders, 4:50 to go in the ball game. Wright's pass intended for Wynn, incomplete. Mock on the coverage, second down and 10. Up the middle, no gain. Gonzalez on the tackle, third down and 10. Complete it to Wynn. Davis on the tackle, but there is a flag. Interference on the Outlaws. No pass interference. First down, Highlanders And it looks like they're about their own 41 with 3:57 to go in the ball game. Cornell. Nice run. Picks up 8. Sager Davis on the tackle. 2nd and 2 at almost midfield. Number 73, Parker, 3rd down and 2. Fourth and 2 at midfield. 4th and 2. Got an injured player. Injured player, Miller. Okay, we got 4th and 1 and 1.5 yards. 2.5 minutes to go in the ball game. 13 all. That one. All right, 1st and 10. Got another flag now.
That's on you.
All right, we got 1st down. All right, 1st and 10 at the 46-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for Wynn. 2nd down and 10.
You.
Cornell. Cornell tackled by Despay. No gain, third down and 10. Flag on the play. Delay a game on the Highlanders. That'll make it third down and 15 at midfield. Down at 15. Take over first and 10 at the Highlander 39 with a minute 12 to go in the ball game. Alright, it's first down and it's at the 40 yard line. Second down and about five. Thank you. Woodson will attempt. Beckwith will hold for the extra point. Extra point is no good. That leaves the score. The Outlaws 19, Highlanders 13, 22 seconds left to go in the ball game. Thanks to our chain crew over there tonight, Paul Patton, Trish Roy, David Rawl, and Wayne Hilger. Thank you for doing the dirty work on the sidelines. Also, thank you to our trainer, brought to us by the center in Bend every year. It's wonderful to have a trainer on our sideline. So Woodson will kick off. Deep for the Highlanders win. Onside kick. Outlaws recover the onside kick. They'll have first down and 10 at the 46-yard line of the Highlanders. Thanks again to the Central Oregon football officials tonight, Jeremy Schneider, Nick Dean, Rex Davis, Joe Nichols, and Dan LeLacheur. Don't forget, we have a home game next week here. Come out and support the kids. First week of school. So, nice to meet you. Take care. Third down. And that's the end of the ball game. Good game. Hold on, not yet. So it's third down, 2 seconds. And that's the end of the ball game. Outlaws 19, the Highlanders 13. Folks from Burns, you have a safe trip back home. Everybody else have a safe Labor Day weekend. Be careful driving out there. See y'all next week.